to Grant Community High School's Class of 2020 virtual commencement ceremony. My name is Chloe Skinner, your senior class president. Although we aren't here together for this special event, I hope that we can be proud of the accomplishments that we have made in the past 4 years as we celebrate the Class of 2020.
Good afternoon. My name is Justin Split, and I am the current student council president here at Grant Community High School. We ask that you all please join us and rise for our Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you and congratulations, Class of 2020.
I would like to start off by saying thank you to all the teachers, staff, and administration for their hard work in arranging today's graduation ceremony in lieu of all these unusual circumstances. They have not only guided our academic tracks for the last 4 years, but also genuinely cared about their students, even through the hardest of times. I would also like to thank all the parents and guardians that have supported their children and raised them into the young adults graduating today. Please rest assured that you have done a phenomenal job. From personal experience, I can say that the most successful, kind, smart, and funniest people reside in the Class of 2020. Regardless of what your child is after high school, please give them your continued support as my peers and I are hit by a wave of independence. Whether it's moving out of the house, getting a job, or having to do our own laundry, we wouldn't have made it here today if it weren't for you. Before I get on with the speech, I must address the elephant in the room that has drastically changed our lives. Every day, we are reminded that we won't be coming back to school in person, we can't go out with friends, and that we're stuck here behind our screens. Though I wouldn't like to say it, this global pandemic has consumed our lives whether we like it or not. However, I don't want this to be the defining aspect of the Class of 2020. We're the Class of 2020, the class that set records, made history, and changed what it meant to be a graduating senior at Grant. In 5 years from now, when students are talking about this pandemic, I don't want them to pity us. I want them to admire us for our strength. I want us to be known as the legendary class that conquered e-learning and crashed the Schoology website. I want us to be known for shaking the bleachers in the superfan section or having an undefeated freshman football team. And to truly focus on all these amazing things about the Class of 2020, I thought it would be special to hear from someone that doesn't know what COVID-19 is yet. Someone completely unbiased. You see, I recently received something in the mail. It was a letter from my past self. For an assignment at the start of our senior year, I wrote what I would want my future self to hear as his high school life came to a close. Apparently, back then, I wrote some pretty deep stuff that I thought about not sharing in the speech. But street poet and philosopher Drake once said, "I was born to make mistakes, not fake perfection." So here it is. Dear future self, I wonder how you're doing. You might even be taller than 5'5 by now, but I wouldn't bet on it. I hope you've made the most out of your senior year. By the time you're reading this, you'll know what college you're going to, or whatever you're going to do after high school. You've completed 4 entire years of your life, and really, on a grand scope, 12 years of education. Without even knowing it, you've probably had your last homework assignment, your last nap in history class, and saddest of all, you've eaten your last country fried steak. You're going to miss so much about this place, whether it's rushing to class after the minute bell or accidentally breaking beakers in chemistry. I have no doubt that your best memories have been made at this school. I'm certain that in the future, I will beg for just one more day, a day where we can come to this school and live our lives with our friends. Never again will we be required to be with each other 8 hours a day, 5 days a week. But let's be honest, you looked forward to coming to school just so that you could see your friends. They're the reason you dragged yourself out of bed at 7 a.m. every morning. So please stay in touch with everyone. We can't lose the special connections we've made here. Here at Grant, you've become a part of a community. The people you've met will now forever be your high school friends as you move on. The people you laughed with, joked around at lunch with, and probably the people you've done a lot of crazy stuff with. These people were and are your family, in every meaning of the word. At the top of the letter, I wrote down a new saying I had just learned in psychology class. Absence makes the heart fonder. I think it means that when something you love isn't with you, it only makes you love it more. Now that we're within the last hours of our time as high schoolers, I can't help but to hold on to all those memories. And especially during these trying times of isolation, I think we can all agree that absence really does make the heart fonder. So please look forward while still appreciating the past, because although we're taking our last steps as students today, we're also taking our first steps as graduates, as alumni. Congratulations to the unforgettable class of 2020, the toughest, smartest, most persistent class ever produced in Grant's history. Thank you.
Greetings, friends, families, faculty, and the rest of our Bodaw community. I would like to welcome all of you as we, the Grant Community High School Class of 2020, move on to the next chapter in our life and celebrate our countless accomplishments over the last 4 years, 4 years of which mark a period of growth, both as academics and as individuals. It seemed like just yesterday, my twiggy, clueless freshman self walked through the doors for our first day of high school. I didn't really know what to expect in the 4 years to come. Would I be able to keep my good grades up? I wonder if I'll make the sports teams. Are the seniors actually gonna throw pennies at me? What if an infectious disease sweeps the nation? No, not really. But these concerns of mine were quickly resolved when I realized what life here at Grant is truly about, unity. There's no doubting the daily challenges faced in high school, whether it be struggling to figure out our homework, a major setback in our athletic, fine art, and other extracurricular activities, or even friendship and relationship issues. But through it all, we as a class understood the importance of this unity, coming together to create a support network intertwined in our daily lives and developing close bonds with one another along the way. Today marks a celebration, not just of our accomplishments here at Grant, but also of our transition into the next chapter in life. As any parent listening will tell you, our greatest challenges are yet to come, but with the boundless life lessons and values learned during our time here at Grant, we have been given the tools necessary to take on the world, to innovate, and to create a new tomorrow. We, the class of 2020, will go on to define the future of mankind, to create the unthinkable, and to positively affect those around us. Theodore Roosevelt once said, "Speak softly and carry a big stick. You will go far." As you go forward into the next chapter in life, speak with the utmost respect, be courteous and humble, and cooperate with those around you, but never stop fighting for what you believe in. If we as a class live by these words, taking the lessons learned during our time here at Grant, our future is promising and our opportunities endless. Thank you.
Hello. I am Mr. Jeremy Schmidt, principal of Grant Community High School. In Grant's long celebrated history, this is our 90th annual commencement ceremony. And I can say with confidence that not a single one of the previous 89 classes has experienced a ceremony quite like this one. all the people virtually gathered today, sharing this unique moment as a group, have all contributed in some way to help you, the graduating class of 2020, reach this milestone. Parents and family have watched you grow in what seems to be the blink of an eye. They've seen you through your ups and downs, heartbreaks and successes, while pushing, loving, guiding, and supporting you. The Board of Education and Administration has been here to provide you opportunities academically, socially, and emotionally. Grant faculty members have challenged you, opened your eyes, encouraged you, instilled the importance of lifelong learning, and guided you through all the opportunities that Grant has to offer. They're here with you today in some way, sharing this with you. Because of the nearly 460 graduates of the class of 2020, they certainly are a part of the shared experience that ultimately makes us stronger, that makes us more resilient, that makes us more adaptable, and ultimately, I think, will bring us together. As a class, you've spent 4 years sharing lunch tables, playing on teams, being in plays, musicals, choirs, being in clubs, going downstate, winning competitions, losing competitions, being together. And now you've experienced the last few months of high school apart. Yes, we've been apart, but the experience has been shared. And all of us wish that we were able to physically gather for the final weeks of your high school experience. We don't need to sugarcoat that. But down the road, the few things that we didn't get to share together will begin to fade. And what you will remember are all the experiences that you did have as a group, together, as a class. Think about it. It's hard not being physically together precisely because the time that we have shared at Grant, because that time has been so impactful, so powerful, so positive. You've grown so much together. Your time at Grant hadn't been those things, hadn't been so amazing, these past few months would have been easy to let go. And if you can focus on that, focus on what you have as opposed to what wasn't or what could have been, that's an amazingly powerful final high school lesson. It's a lesson that reminds us that sometimes, oftentimes, things don't go as we plan. A lesson that reminds us that sometimes a collective is more important than an individual. A lesson that reminds us to value the little things, our friends, our routines, our acquaintances. A lesson that reminds us that every one of us is part of something larger. It's a lesson that reminds us, no matter how much we prepare, how much we plan, there are some things that ultimately are out of our control, yet directly impact us. And that's when it's up to you. How do you respond? How do you adjust? How do you adapt? And what a powerful lesson to learn together before we've left high school. Because in some ways, this lesson is more powerful than any math skill, social studies concept, English standard, or science theory. You've learned how to overcome, remain positive, adapt, be resilient. How you respond to adversity in life is what will make all the difference. Because your future is as great as you choose to make it. And after today, high school is going to be in your past. After today, you are a high school graduate. Take the memories that we've made and embrace them. Take the lessons you've learned and use them. Take the experiences, all of these experiences that we have learned together, and make your life into whatever you want, no matter what the world throws at you. Members of the Board of Education, faculty, staff, parents, family, friends, and community, the seniors of the remarkable class of 2020 have successfully fulfilled the graduation requirements of Grant Community High School, District 124, and are well prepared to go out and face the challenges that lie ahead. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Brianna Ashley Adame.
Kaylee Adams.
Derek Scott Akers.
Juan Carlos Albiter.
Mariela Albiter. Caitlin Elise Albovius. Abigail Riley Allen. Nathaniel Stephen Alsop. Alexander Carlos Alva. Edgar Alvarado. Edward Alvarado. Aliyah Alvarez. Axel Arith Alvarez. Liliana Rose Alvarez. Alizé Angelina Marie Enchando. Jacob Andrew Anderson. Colin Joseph Anderson. Ryan Michael Anderson.
Christian Arias.
Joel Angel Artiga. Michael Ellis Ashley. Matthew John Astorino. Rylan Thomas Atkinson. Alexander Renault Ackerman. Charlie Brian Avila. Mohammed B. Awasi. Wesley Cord Babcock. Hunter Carl Baisden. Brandon Philip Barchman. Abigail Amelia Barfield. Alexander Cole Barnes. Brooke Elise Barnes. Ryan Andrew Batches.
Malena Becerril. Luke Matthias Bedrosian.
Caitlin Irene Bell. Julia Elizabeth Benfelt. Haley Ray Benson. Sherry Victoria Burka. Melanie Bernal. Christy Lee Berta. Brian Peter Bielik. Ryan Michael Bishop. Nikolai James Bivens.
Samara R. Bochniak.
Alexis Isabella Botalico. Molly Renee Boyd.
Noel Bravo Cortez.
Logan Tyler Bricker. Alexis Cheyenne Bricker.
Alexandra Elizabeth Briordi.
Emmy Rebecca Brockman. Justin Allen Brown. J. Martin Buchtenkirk.
Alexia Charlene Bungie.
Amanda Margaret Burkhart. Peyton Marie Burr. Taylor L. Bushman. Christian Anthony Ray Busby. Lisbeth Duran Caballero. Eli Jose Cabral. Liam James Cacioppo. Edgar Camacho. Alexander Joseph Campos. Natalie Alyssa Campos. Anthony Isaac Canales. Christian Arenio Carranza. Leslie Carranza. Alexis Emily Carrasco. Daniel Jonathan Juanica Carr. Tyler Daniel Carroll. Leslie Castro. Philippe Castro Jr. Nancy Catalan Barrera. Valentin Cerna Jr. Juan Jose Cervantes. Claire Eliza Cuizo Chiong. Cassandra Elizabeth Clark. Tyler Keith Cleaver. Shayna Lindsay Cohen. George Edward Calais. Irisha Janelle Dejana Connor. Alexander Edward Connolly. Alexandra Elizabeth Contreras. Jaslyn Guadalupe Contreras. Brian Cordova. Tanya Cordova. Kylie Correo. Pedro Luis Cortez. Ethan Alexander Cossi. Tia Therese Coxfielder. Cruz Cybulski. Ethan John Dabrowski. Matthew Damian Dadage. Megan Lynn Day. Elijah Daniel Daney. Christina Elise Dybel. Daisy Delgado. Margaret Arwen Adeje DeLuna. Anthony James DeMaine. Annabelle Diaz. Christopher Diaz. Jonathan Diaz Barrera. Diego, Charbel, Diaz, Val. Brian, Durantes. Alexander, Michael, Dowdy. Taylor, Andrew, Doyle. Caitlin, Marie, Dupree.
Musa Desmali.
Parker, James, Edwards. Tyler, Samuel, Elfering. Alba, Ruth, Escobedo. Aiden, Salvador, Estrada, Cervante. Savannah, Lily, Evans. Carson, Michael, Exxon. Cheyenne, Ruth, Ezell. Elizabeth, Fajardo. Ashley, Carmen, Farkas. Carlos, Adrian, Faria. Marjan, Huda, Faruqi. Cecilia, Marie, Favela. Cody, Jay, Fenneman. Anthony, Jay, Figueroa. Osvaldo Figueroa. Abigail Marie Fisher. Caitlin Irene Flater. Lauren Elizabeth Flogel. Cindy Yanet Flores. Jerry Angel Flores Jr. Mawata Omu Fofani. Desiree Caitlin Frank. Zachary Lewis Freyer. Michelle Frescas. William Keenan Friedman. Genevieve Geraldine Fritz. Jacob Michael Fulkerson.
Erica Paige Gagan.
Mateo Joseph Gallagher. Sarah Faith Gallup. Bethany Karen Garcia. Marissa Dean Garcia. Ethan Ryan Geist. Kayla Elaine Gibbons. Logan Walker Gazelle. Ethan Anthony Gosling. Amy Selena Gonzalez. Daniel Alexander Gonzalez. Kevin Joseph Gasiniak.
Emilio Jose Goyes.
Hannah Marie Graff. Nicholas Paul Gerns. Drew Douglas Hackmeister. Caleb John Hayduk. Christian Michael Halverson. Richard Arthur Hammond III. Cameron Michael Hartman. Joshua Ryan Hartung.
Rebecca Brian Ann Hawkins.
Jonathan Pierre Hayes.
Lita Alexandra Hershey.
Cole Patrick Heglin. Ashley Michelle Hernandez. Christian Dennis Hernandez. Dylan Michael Hernandez. Natalie Marie Hernandez. Victoria Autumn Rose Hernandez. Vivian Roxana Hernandez. Dulce Maria Herrera. Thomas John Herrick. Mackenzie Jacob Hill. Madeline Marie Hillesheim. Megan Amelia Hillesheim. Carl Matthew Himpleman. Zachary Michael Hitzler. Stephen James Holfley Jr. Lawrence Honey. Tori Elise Hood. Calvin Thomas Hook. Jack Henry Hubbard. Alexander Michael Hudachko. Darian Malik Hudson. Destiny Sky Hunter Poe. Brooke Teresa Hurley. Skyla P. Hurley. Desiree K. Ibarra. Dustin Alexander James. Jesse Robert James. Thomas Lyle Janus. Logan John Jared. Javion K. Jenkins. Benjamin Wayne Jensen. Alexandria Grace Johnson. Luke Robert Johnson. Noah Michael Johnson. Ashley Marie Jones. Lucas William John Jones. Madeline Jones. Vanessa Juarez Alanis.
Kendall Christine Jurek.
Joseph Allen Kalbach. Megan Mackenzie Katzel. Hunter Amadeus Kautzer. Jordan M. Kelly. Tatiana Kelly. Christian Koenig. Basil James Kennedy. Jordan Michael Kennedy. Matthew Richard Ketter. Benjamin Scott Keesgen. Daniel Kyle Kizalewski. Jonathan Thomas Klein. Merrick Chance Henoch Klitska.
Neil Decker Knudsen. Madison Jean Knuth.
William Albert Conrad. Nicolette Christy Cuvelis. Colin Jeffrey Kratz. Alexander William Kreplin. Andrew Thomas Kologowski. Tabitha Rose Kushlakis. Emma Louise Lancaster. Jessica Anastasia Lang. Sean E. Lanners. Abigail May Lance. Thomas John Lance. Cole Marcus Lipinski. Eric Robert Larson. Daniel Scott Laffery. Noah McGuffin Lautner. Austin Christopher Layton. Raina Lee Leatherby. Ellis Lelchuk. Anthony James Levitino Jr. Sean Arthur Louis Jr. Lakin Taylor Lewis. Ryan Jason Lewis. Jack Bradley Lindas. Gage David Timothy Lindsay. Jacob Andrew Lokitko. Alondra Lopez. Lucas Dario Lopez. Luis Ernesto Lopez. Natalia Lopez. Lauren Nicole Lumber. Jose Alberto Luna. Charles Andre Gallarte Lustina. Kelly Rain Matic. Joanna Guadalupe Madeira. Oscar Emmanuel Madrid. Hope Max Rose Major. Wade Avery Mackey. Alexander Anthony Maliziola.
Mitchell Douglas Mandel.
Austin Lee Marchetta. Nathaniel Morris. John Paul Markley, Chase Carl Martin, Evelyn Martin, Angel Martinez, Jennifer Martinez, Rocio Martinez Basilio, Jack James Massini, Bradley James Mattson Jr.,
Leon Catherine Materno,
Molly Ann McClure, Logan Timothy McCormick, Mia Joy McDermott, Gage Alexander Mead, Ernesto Mejia, Christian Alejandro Mendoza, Alyssa Renee Michaels, Mario Joseph Malante III, Cheyenne Nicole Militello, Jasmine Lynn Miller, Alyssa M. Mistretta, Madison Elise Molador, Edward Thomas Molson,
Nadia Mae Mamsilevic,
Lucia Yolanda Mondragon, Nicholas Riley Monsevais,
Yare Montes de Oca,
Sarah Moreno, Isaias Jonathan Moreno, Cade Paxton Morley, Madison Bailey Morton, Cal Austin Mueller, Jessica Marie Mueller, Chris Nathan Muntu, Andrea Ayanda Marietta, Hunter Joseph Masia, Haley Elizabeth Myers, Emily Alexis Navis, Alyssa Lynn Nemiroff, May C. Neofotistos, Ryan James Nettles, Jacqueline Rose Newroth, Joseph Hong No,
Maddie Lynn Nieves, Nathaniel Anthony Nussbaum, Carlos Nefi Artigan,
Lizette Ortiz, Marcos Ortiz, Hermeliz Ortiz Martinez, Taylor Gabriela Auretsky, Jasmine Padilla, Millie Dayanara Padilla, Casey Marie Pohoke, Lucas Anthony Paglia, Meet K. Patel, Oscar William Paulus, Adam David Pearson, Evan Ty Peavy, Savannah Marie Pelletier, Alina Perez, Leslie Angelina Perez, Grace Noelle Perman, Javian Quincy Perry, Jaylee Alexandria Fow, Reginald A. Plata, Marcus Raymond Fletcher, Amanda Morgan Podolik, Emily Josephine Polark, Drew Ann Polka, Madison Elise Pongetti, Preston Charles Pratt, Nakia Kiowana Pullins, John Lee Quinn, Kylie Ireland Quinn,
Naomi Jean Rakes, Connor Joseph Rada,
Tristan Rainey, Kyle Spencer Rainey Jr., Jasper Joseph Ralston,
Akshay N. Rami, Anarika Ramirez,
Janet Marie Ramos, Aaliyah Victoria Rangel, Logan Matthew Rapp, Miranda Lynn Reed, Justin Thomas Reimer, Faith Garvin Ritchie, Caitlin Michelle Richardson, Krista Jade Ricketts, Dylan Robert Rinkenberger,
Michaeli Marie Ritaco,
Joe Marie Dabu Razon, Devin Rabansky,
Bryn Aaron Robinson,
Jocelyn Alicia Rodriguez,
Trayton Boston Romig,
Jasmine and Elise Rosario, Scott Zachariah Rose, Samuel Michael Rossi, Nicholas Michael Ruiz, Wesley Allen Ruman, Bishop Devon Rush, Gabriel Martin Sachs. Dean Matthew Sadowski. Liliana Guadalupe Sanchez. Sophia Santiago. Molly Allison Scalf. Maxwell John Shewe. Marissa Nicole Schellberger. David Andrew Schlaff. Jacob Nicholas Schreyer. Austin Joseph Schroeder.
Taylor Lorraine Schuster.
Laura Elizabeth Schwabe. Eliza Renee Scoggin. Mason Martin Goglin Sokolik. Sophie Lynn Shaw. Nicole Nancy Sheets. Brandon Joseph Shoup. Hannah Cyan Shubin. Tyler John Sider. Blake Alexander Sikowski. Chloe Grace Skinner.
Thomas Romiani.
Faith Rayanne Smith. Nathaniel Michael Soko. Cassandra Sotelo. Ricardo Hernandez Soto. Justin Roy Split. Patrick Michael Sprague. Colton Joseph Stanek. Sarah Ann Stang. Stephen Thomas Stoffel. Hunter Michael Stout. Jordan Laya Stribling.
Gianna Joy Stryevsky.
Nichelle Leanne Stubbs. Lainey Rain Studzinski.
Christian Eric Swaste. Sydney Alexandra Swears. Christopher Jeffrey Zarek.
James Raymond Taylor. Rachel Lynn Terry.
Victor Elise Churi Thomasucharit.
Aaliyah Mackenzie Thibault. Adam Robert Tichy. Chloe Patricia Todd. Benjamin Michael Torbic. Mateo Andre Torres. Ann Tuan Tron. Edward Frank Tregenza III. Isabel Rose Trottier. Zara Maria Trujillo Wazinski. Matea Peyton Turley, Hannah Elizabeth Turville, Caitlin Ann Tyler, Catherine Helen Ulinski, Margaret Ruth Ulinski, Aaron Upadhyay, Pavel Angel Yoribe, David Michael Ussery, Jeffrey Daniel Vasquez, Dylan Alexander Velarde, Aaron John Vertuno, Jose Carlos Corto Vidamore, Amariah Harmony Vivians, Jack Taylor Vaught, Joseph Paul Vroman, Megan Nicole Wagner, Aaron Nathaniel Walker, Preston Rose Warmowski, Ezaria Marcel Washington, Jalia Lachey Washington, Jamil Ray Washington, Emily Ryan Watts, Logan Alexander Weber, Austin Michael Waglerick, Anthony Robert Wilninski, Samuel Stephen Welter, Mackenzie Lynn Wetter, Kayla Rose Whittington, Frances Ann Williams, Morgan Murphy Witek, Cody James Walgamuth, Alexis Michelle Wright, Stephen Hatfield Whiton, Rigoberto Zavala, Nicole Joanna Zieberskowski, Tyler J. Zorn, Carolyn Elise Zukowski, Ryan Matthew Zurich.
Good afternoon. My name is Christy Sepsik, and I am the superintendent. As our ceremony comes to a close, I would like to commend each and every one of our students on accomplishing this milestone. This is a very important accomplishment for you, and we are truly sorry that we couldn't get together as we had planned for this event. However, we are thankful we could recognize your accomplishments virtually at this time. The class of 2020 experience has been like no others, but there is still much to celebrate. We've witnessed great resilience by you, incredible adaptability, and certainly creativity and learning. All of those things are 21st century skills that will benefit you greatly in the years to come. You will forever be a special group of graduates for Grant Community High School. We appreciate your patience and understanding as we learned together this spring and forged a new path ahead. We are so proud of you for finishing strong. We congratulate and commend you. I'd also like to thank the many family and friends who have supported our students over the last 4 years and helped to make this milestone possible. This does conclude our 90th annual commencement ceremony. Please join me in congratulating the very special class of 2020. Thank you.